She's behind a groundbreaking project in Indonesian Borneo that could just hold the key to the survival of Asia's last great ape. It's part clinic and part wildlife sanctuary. The idea is to teach the orangutan the skills they would have learned from their mothers. Eventually they'll be returned to the wild, hopefully to reproduce there to replace the dwindling orangutan population, now down to 25,000 in Sumatra and Borneo.